If you are like me, an avid IT professional who primarily uses a Windows laptop, chances are you also use an Apple device like the iPad or iMac. If you have any of these devices, you may also have an older Apple wireless keyboard. I have been using my Windows laptop for quite some time now, and it is my trusted workhorse. That said, the mechanical parts have received a good amount of wear and tear since I bought it 4 years ago. One of the biggest issues is that the space key is completely broken, but I still use it for my work. And then I realized I have an Apple wireless keyboard, which was introduced in 2009 and was originally introduced as a wireless peripheral for the Apple iMac, but it works with the iPad too. The Apple wireless keyboard is essentially a Bluetooth keyboard, which works seamlessly with Apple, macOS, and iOS devices. And I wonder if it will work with my Windows PC. I Googled it for a while, but I didn't find any conclusive answers. However, I was able to find pieces of information from various sources. And this is what I did. Turn on the Windows PC, go to the settings menu, go to add Bluetooth and other device. Now this is a critical step. If you have previously paired this Apple Bluetooth keyboard to the Windows PC as I have, you will need to delete the Apple Bluetooth keyboard from the connected devices list. Reset the Apple Bluetooth keyboard by pressing and holding the power button for about 5 seconds. You'll notice the small green LED on the left by the power button turn on and then turn off by itself in 5 seconds. Press and hold the power button again to turn on the Apple Bluetooth keyboard. Make sure the small green LED light is lit. Then go to add Bluetooth and other device on the Windows PC, and when it detects a new Bluetooth device, select it. It will prompt you to enter a 4-digit code of your choice on the Windows PC screen. For example, you may enter 0000. What it does is allow the new Bluetooth device to initiate communication with the Windows PC, and it would make sense that you would need to enter the same 4-digit code from the device you are trying to connect with. But in this case, how would you know that you need to enter the code? Where is the prompt from the Apple Bluetooth keyboard? While I was still puzzled by this, I decided to enter the same 4-digit code 0000 I just entered on the Windows PC on the Apple Bluetooth keyboard. It actually works. The Apple Bluetooth keyboard is now connected to the Windows PC. Well, there you have it. You have now successfully paired the old Apple Bluetooth keyboard to a Windows PC. In the case of the Windows PC reboot, or if the batteries of the Apple Bluetooth keyboard need to be replaced, chances are you will need to go through the whole process again to pair the Apple Bluetooth keyboard to the Windows PC again. If you find this tutorial video is helpful for you, please like it and subscribe to our channel and our Facebook page.